with the past. Relive history. Using Abstergo's incredible research into genetic memory, Animus gives you the chance to game within the past. The product you have purchased allows you to access the memories of Aveline de Grandpré, an 18th century assassin caught between two worlds, fighting to find her true purpose. Make history yours. History is our playground. Animus.
This one. Hard-working, strong, healthy, too. I told you to keep your place, Congo. As I was saying, monsieur, this one is strong as an ox. It's in good health, and all, not counting the missing toes.
Mama?
Huh? Oh! Yeah! Aveline? Ma chérie, you were shouting again. Was it the nightmare?
Oui. Only a dream. I'm sorry to have woken you.
Shh, ma chérie, shh. Never apologize. A mother worries, even a stepmother.
Thank you, Madeleine. Maman, do you worry too? Did you forget me? Or are you gone?
In any case, the night has better uses than sleep.
We have uncovered news of a plantation from which slaves are vanishing. The owners reported their escape, but our network can find no trace of them. If you don your slave guise, perhaps you can investigate this mystery from within. A dressing chamber has been prepared for you in a strategic location. From the top of the cathedral, you will see it.
Thank you.
A delivery will arrive at the plantation. A perfect cover. Hide in a wagon and follow the cart to discover the location without being seen.
Salutations. Who are you? How did you get past the guards? We have plenty of trouble here already. Don't need no more.
I'm Aveline, a friend. Slaves have been reported escaped, but none has yet reached any safe house. My contacts fear the worst.
If you're a spy, Aveline, you won't find no cause for persecution here. My brothers have vanished, then my aunt. Today, my youngest sister, Therese. They ain't escaped, as you say. They're taken. Besides, Therese would never survive on her own.
I'll find her. If any have trodden through these fields, they must have left tracks. Don't be afraid, Therese. I'm a friend. Who did this? Your master?
No. This son. Oh, please help!
Be strong. I'll get you to safety.
You'll pay for this.
Guards! Hurry! We've got rats in the barn!
Is over, Therese. Stay with me. We must hurry.
Aveline, my daughter, wandering alone at dawn. Where have you been?
After the nightmare, I went to take air. Dear stepmother, I'm grown now. You needn't worry for my safety.
You underestimate the dangers of the world. If not to your safety, then to your reputation. Why must you be so headstrong? I wish you would.
In truth, Madeleine, I'm in need of your assistance. I'm afraid it's urgent.
What now?
While walking, I was startled by cries of distress. Following them, I discovered a woman, a slave, badly wounded.
Where is she? I will send help.
She awaits in a wagon outside in the street.
Aveline!
Don't be cross! I knew you'd know the thing to do. I couldn't risk leaving her to perish, or worse.
Or worse! You have already sentenced her to persecution by your very impulsiveness. Very well. I will not turn my back now, not that you have left me much choice. I will see that she is treated in utmost discretion.
Thank you, Madeleine.
In the meantime, hurry to town and fetch her new traveling clothes. Go quickly. We have no time to lose.
Aveline, late to lunch and looking ashen again. I fear you are not resting enough.
Oh, Papa. I'll take my rest when this life is exhausted.
You will hasten that end at this rate. I do fear you are more like your father than his feet for a lady. A chip of the same block. In passing, Monsieur Blanc requests your assistance at the warehouse. I dare say he has work to offer.
Is that all he has to offer? I should think for all his attention, he would request your hand.
All the same, it's the work that interests me.
Philippe.
Oh, dear me. By the turn of this conversation, it would appear I have lingered too long at this table. If you'll excuse me.
Good day, Papa.
There, he is gone. I can tell you now, Aveline. I have taken care of everything. Your friend will be safe. If you have any more womanly problems, do not hesitate to see me.
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Mademoiselle.
Salutations.